like a storm that cuts a path. It breaks your will. It feels like
this is where I put my son's urn. I transferred his urn from his mother's temple there in Bang Zhao Tong to this place here. Now he sits here temporarily. His ashes are here in this temple before I move into church. He's a Christian. He's not a Buddhist. His mom is Buddhist.
You can do, you can't call. I will dry.
So I'm just putting him here temporarily because in Thailand there's more Buddhist temple than Christian temple. Than Christian churches. Sorry, I'm slurring in my speech right now.